Principal Madam, Director Sir, Teachers and all my dear friends. A very happy morning to all. I am Beulah from 9th Standard. First of all, I would like to wish teachers a very happy Teachers Day. Just like every year, this year also we have gathered here to celebrate Teachers Day. Every year, the 5th of September is celebrated as Teachers Day, commemorating the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. As a teacher, Vice President and Second President of India, Dr. Radhakrishnan made an immense contribution to the country. On this special occasion, I wish to convey our best wishes to teachers who have helped us in our academics. As we all know that it is impossible to define a teacher, as teachers are not only limited to teaching and guiding students in academics, but also helping students to take the right path. Secondly, the teachers are our second parents. Teachers play a prominent role in getting success. Therefore, it is utmost duty for us to salute or convey our best wishes to teachers. Thank you, teachers, for your great service. Thank you.